parents and increase extracurricular programming. We will not allow these schools or the students who attend them to fail. The cost to this district and the community is much too high. We will turn these schools around or will shut them down and reassign administrators and staff